Hey everyone, it's Ivan, KipAdger.com, here to bring you the 2018 Year in Review. Overall, 2018, it's been an awesome year. Lots of growth with respect to KipAdger as a channel, kind of the community around it. Tons of different opportunities, doors that have opened for me over this last year. And with that, there's absolutely been quite a bit of struggles and challenges, but taking it all in and overall just really grateful for this last year. I've got to do some pretty cool training in 2018. Ended up running a pistol course with Ian from Runation back east. Also got to run two different carbine courses, both actually with my honey badger, which this year I got to go build with Q. Really awesome experience. Ran it in both the sheepdog response carving course as well as one with Danny from Firebase Combat Studies Group back in Florida. Really fun. And also got to do some precision long range shooting, which again, two different courses, one at Rock Lake Rifle Range, the other at K&M in Tennessee. Prior to that, never really dipped into the long range stuff, and yeah, really cool. Like just continually learning, like getting better as a shooter. I've definitely enjoyed that over this last year. Also, this past summer, 2018, I was able to go on a really awesome backpacking trip with my boys up to Franklin Lakes, and as well as some other just kind of smaller adventures. And that stuff is always really valuable to me, like growing up so quick, but to be able to share those experiences, it's been really awesome over this past year. And there's other things that have absolutely stuck out, to include just all these different doors that fortuitously happened to have opened for me. One of the doors that opened for me basically came about through my relationship with Q. Kevin Brittingham was having a conversation with some guys from TFB, the firearms blog, and long story short, they ended up reaching out to me and said, hey, do you want to contribute video to TFB TV, firearms blog TV? And I was like, sure. Through that, I've been able to have access to some stuff that I probably otherwise wouldn't have had access to, create content, have it over there, be able to, yeah, get my content in front of a larger audience. And then from that, through TFB TV, they're like, hey, do you want to go to this press event, SIG Sauer? I was like, sure. Went out there, while there, had an awesome time, ended up winning a competition, won myself a rifle, set a course record on their jungle run with True Pierce, one of the other guys that was there. Really rad time. Also while I was there, ended up meeting Rob Curtis from Recoil Magazine. Through that, ended up basically getting a slot at the 2018 2018 Tactical Games out in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Went out there, zero expectations, came in second place in the Elite Division. Super rad experience. Because of that, I actually got invited back to go compete in the 2019 games in Meridian, Mississippi, kind of into February. Looking forward to that. And also out there at that press event, I ended up meeting True Pierce, who I set the Jungle Run course record with. Super cool guy, editor for Guns America. And from that, I've started contributing articles to Guns America, which has been pretty clutch, especially kind of the latter half of the year. 2018, certainly not without its challenges. Started off the year actually doing some contract work for a friend of mine, largely video editing and doing some filming stuff. And he's a hunting guide. And yeah, doing some pretty cool stuff and honestly paid pretty well. He got to a point kind of, I don't know, about a third of the way through the year. He's like, hey, this happened. I can no longer afford to pay you. And I was like, well, okay, like I appreciate the opportunity. And so stayed friends, like parted on good terms with respect to that business relationship, but at that point didn't really have any more income. And knowing that basically if I went and got like a job, it would severely impact my ability with KipAdger. Like I wouldn't have time. Like I wouldn't have time or energy to go out and create content. Not to mention it would severely impact my schedule with my boys, which right now fortunately is like really open and I can take them, I can go do cool stuff. I'm available to be there. And I was like, all right, well, whatever, like I'm gonna make this work. And I have absolutely lean times for Kit Badger, like literally like month to month, like something will come in, I'm like, whew, can pay that bill. But to respect of meeting True out in that SIG event, I've been able to fortunately write some articles and stuff for Guns America, and that largely has paid a lot of bills, like moving through like the last part of the year. And yeah, no, like super grateful for it. And I recognize these are lean times, and I can see the direction Kit Badger is going, because yeah, like it's absolutely grown. I'm super excited about it. Like, started 2018 probably around like 3,000 or 4,000 subscribers, and coming into 2019 just shy of, I think, like 13,000 subscribers. So like massive growth, and it's kind of that exponential curve. And in that time, I've seen absolutely like my video content get better. Like, I go out, I practice my craft, and because of that, continue to get better and better, and I'm excited moving forward with it. I've been really stoked with 2018. It's been an awesome year, just the growth that's happened, even facing challenges, getting past them, all these different doors that have opened, and looking into 2019, I'm actually really excited. Seeing the growth that's happened over the last year, I have no idea what next year holds, but I think it's gonna be incredible. And just more and more opportunities to create better and better content and practice my craft and bring you guys good stuff. So I'm really excited about that. Also, I do really wanna thank all of you that have supported me in any way, from liking and sharing videos, picking up stuff at my website, picking up shirts, supporting me through Patreon. All that stuff has been instrumental, like really and truly, in getting me where I am now and allowing me to move forward and grow it and create more better content for you guys. So really and truly thank all of you guys for your support. Very much appreciate it. And as always, thanks for joining us at kitbadger.com. Look forward to seeing you next time.